Hello, welcome back. This is Kenshin1913, and we are Let's Playing Suko Gaiden, Volume 1. In the last episode, we finished off episode 2 or whatever, and now we're heading to episode 3, A Place to Return to. Watch it, you. And so in the last episode, we saw what Joey's motivations were for leaving. And, the city-state is now in war with the Highland Army. Officially. And, oh shit, it's Seed. Where are they fighting? Oh, so he's still in Muse. And there's Culligan. Should be afraid of Nash. Oh, so he was heading west. And Green Hill is another member of the city states. For starters, and now they're trying to take out Nash here. Are you enjoying yourself? Of course. Yeah, just finish me off already. Come on. Shit! Is he just playing with me? Discreetly, I slip a cylinder wrapped in paper out of my sleeve and into my hand. So right now, Seed and Culligan are working for Luca, but eventually they'll change. Yeah. They'll eventually change sides, and apparently Nash is giving a nice little speech. Yeah, we sink or swim now. So apparently, friggin' Nash got caught, and now we're racing. What the hell was that, an escape talisman? Yeah, they formed an agreement with the Knights of Matilda, so his only choice is to get to Green Hell ASAP. Border of Muse and Greenhelm. So now there's a bridge over here, and there's also a path going down, I guess. Or so what should we do? Should we be bold and jump across? Can't do unless we have 10 luck, which I wish I kind of had, because it'd be kind of neat. Or we can take the detour. The thing is, if you do the luck thing, you need the 10 luck in order to do it. And and I don't have that. But if you do, you actually meet a couple of characters along the way, like Hoi, the guy who pretends he's Ryo, Wakaba, and whatever that girl's name was with the griffin or the whatever. So we're gonna actually take a detour, and we're gonna miss a lot of stuff. But that's alright, because we don't have enough luck. Yeah, when you're out of luck, it's better to be careful. So maybe next time, I'll try and get enough luck that we can do that. Maybe I'll do like one run while I'll just collect luck, and then one run while I'll just do a whole bunch of fun stuff. Yeah, so now he's gotta find a way around the valley. And here, this is gonna be B, because the first path would be A, and then B is taking this way, and hopefully we can find what we want to do. I wonder what could be in the forest with Nash here. She doesn't want to attack you. Who's there? I hope it's not some sort of beast. I'm so sad. Oh, it's Eliza. This is that chick that Nash was after. The Howling Voice Guild. She was the highest level of gunner. So what the hell is she doing here? Or Elza. Sorry, did I call her Eliza? What's her name, Elza? I don't know. And eventually Clive will find this guy, or girl, and destroy her, I guess. Apparently the guild's after. Yeah, it'd be kind of neat to hear about this guild. Uh-oh. Shoot me. I think it's supposed to be Storm and something else. Yeah, she's like the highest level of person in the guild, and that's why Clive was chosen as your tracker. But apparently she has a past with Clive, too. So here we're gonna have to do something. Pull the trigger and fire a dart, which will lose a luck. Slip a throwing knife into my hand, or slip a flash bomb. I think I'm gonna slip a flash bomb. That'll make me not lose any luck. So, let's do that. Plus, Nash isn't really a gunner. So, yeah. There's no reason that for both of us to die. Whoa. Did you just shoot at me? Talisman or pretend to give up. Either way, well, we'll lose luck and then here we'll gain a secret point. I guess we'll pretend to give up. Seems fair. Oh, come on. Well, maybe Nash doesn't like the fight. Is it raining or snowing or what the hell is that? Oh. Oh, there you go, Nash. Nice thinking.
That gun already. God, stop shooting me.
Stop trying to kill me. Why is everyone trying to kill me? Yeah, I'm not your enemy. You are pretty bad. What is your deal? Let's see if we'll learn about her deal. I doubt we will, but maybe we will. Or maybe we won't. I don't know. Oh, you caught the rabbit? She couldn't even get a rabbit for you? Come on, she's got a gun. Yeah, they're known as, yeah, the Howling Voice Guild is kind of known as the Guild of Assassins, with guns and stuff. apparently she, Ilza knows, Ilza knows, Nash's bro, I guess. And she was sort of like a sister to him or something. Anyways, you know what? I think I'm gonna stop here. Hopefully Nash won't be drugged. And in the next episode, I guess we'll finish off this episode, because apparently it's fairly short. So this has been Kenshin 1913. I'll see you later.